You are the worst employee of the month. Not even 1% of your salary was deserved.